Unfortunately, still we live in a world where armies are a must. You cannot live in this world without security forces. We've still not come to that level of consciousness, so we need this, and we are putting our own men and women to risk to see that the rest of the nation lives well. And this is one thing we have to do in the country. Every citizen who lives in this country must be made to understand that today we go to our office and come back, today our children go to school and come back, today we are doing whatever we wish to do in this country only because certain number of men and women are standing guard and taking care of this. Otherwise, you must look back at medieval times when raiders came and raped and looted and did what they did in the past. And the same will happen even today. World has not changed in that sense. The same will happen today in probably in worse forms than before, because they're better equipped than ever before. So, it is very important in this country every citizen understands that we owe this to the soldiers, we owe this to the defense forces, we owe this to variety of security forces who are providing this to us. But I think in the making of our nation, we have forgotten to instill this in every citizen's minds and hearts, which from both ends we have to work to change this, and a new level of pride has to be built in for the sacrifices that are being done. It is beginning to happen, but it must happen much more rapidly. It must be built into our youth especially.